Old School Isley Brothers. 2 minutes till 2 o'clock. This is Sporty G. I'm going to go ahead and sign off and get on the road. Be kind to your fellow man. Peace.
Thinking about the fears I've had so long. Won't somebody hear? Listen to the feeling strong. I'm strangled by the wishes of Father, hoping for the arms of Mother. Get to me sooner or later.
Facing something, like they say, you either got a problem, you just got over having a problem, or there's a problem right around the corner. You just keep holding on, keep the faith, say a prayer, get some positive reinforcement from someone you love and trust, at least someone you love. But just keep moving forward. Tread water for a little while and then take another step, because you know you're going to get knocked backwards, so you got to keep on stepping. Don't be deterred. Keep the faith. Keep your head up. Think about what's next. Learn from yesterday. Plan for tomorrow, but live for today. Final thought. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift. That's why they call it the present. Words of wisdom from Sporty G. I'm getting out of here. I'm tired, beat down. but I'm still blessed. Like I say, I may be bent, but I am not broken. Holler if you hear that. Much love for listening in. This is Sporty G. I'm out. Peace, love, and happiness.